It's not very often that as a track athlete, you get to run in front of about 20,000 people.
Our kids get real excited about it.
It's kind of a setup for the state meet. It's people from all over the state of Texas. And really, it's kind of bragging rights.